For practice it, self-check 1.20, famous speech errors. We are given the following program that contains four errors. We need to correct the errors and submit a working version of the program. This is practicing strings and how to print out stuff, basics, and how to really debug your code to make sure that there aren't any errors in it. So when we look at line one, and we have a public class here with the class name being famous speech, we need to have a bracket like this to really start the code. Same thing with line number two, we have public static void string. This looks good until we notice that we need args in here for arguments. We have a bracket here that looks good. And we have print line here, print line here. These print lines all look good. And then we notice that we come to this comment right here, and only this comment should be commented out, and not lines 9 and 10 of the print line. What we could do is either write this comment all in one line, so basically take out the stars, make it like this, and write all of the comment in one line. Or we could just print out these, so like this, copy them both, and then print them out here, and then just get rid of this. So now, basically, even though they're commented out here, they're being printed out still here. We go down to line 13 now, or new line 13, and we see that we need a parenthesis like this. Scanning the rest of our code, it looks good, so we can submit it. And after we submit it, we can see that we've passed one of one test. So our debugging has worked correctly, and we fixed this program.